हेलो एंड वेलकम बैक गाइस टू अनदर वीडियो। इस वीडियो में बात करेंगे हम फिनटेक इंडस्ट्री के बारे में। व्हाट इज फिनटेक इंडस्ट्री, ये वर्ड फिनटेक आया कहां से, हाउ इज इंडियाज फिनटेक इंडस्ट्री ग्रोइंग एंड हाउ हैज इट बिकम सेकंड हाईएस्ट फंडेड इंडस्ट्री इन इंडिया, व्हाट आर द मेजर स्टार्टअप्स लुकिंग इनटू द इंडस्ट्री एंड व्हाट आर द चैलेंजेस दैट वी कैन सॉल्व एज वी मूव अहेड। वी'ल डिस्कस ऑल ऑफ दिस, बट बिफोर दैट इफ यू हैवंट सब्सक्राइब टू द चैनल येट, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू द चैनल एंड हिट द बेल आइकन सो दैट यू डोंट मिस सच इंपॉर्टेंट स्टफ। लेट्स Start. Have you in the past year ever transferred money through Paytm, PhonePe or any other payments app? Have you checked your bank statement online? या फिर आपने क्रिप्टो करेंसी लाइक बिटकॉइन, इथेरियम या कुछ स्टॉक मार्केट में स्टॉक खरीदा होगा ऑनलाइन? वेल, इफ यू हैव डन दैट, यू आर ऑलरेडी अ यूजर और अ क्रिएटर इन द मल्टी बिलियन फिनटेक इंडस्ट्री इन इंडिया, एन इंडस्ट्री दैट आई बिलीव हैज ऑलरेडी शेप्ड आवर प्रेजेंट एंड इज कॉन्स्टेंटली शेपिंग आवर फ्यूचर। एंड जस्ट एज अ स्मॉल एग्जाम्पल, ओवर द पास्ट 2-3 ईयर्स, थैंक्स टू द फिनटेक इंडस्ट्री की एक वेजिटेबल वेंडर, एक हॉकर, एक रिक्शा पुलर भी डिजिटली मनी रिसीव करने के लिए एनेबल हो गया है एंड दे आर ऑल्सो एडेड एज अ पार्ट of growth story of India. And that is just one example. Fintech industry is much bigger than what we can imagine. So what is fintech? Well, it's a combination of two simple words, financial plus technology. And when these two merge, it's called fintech. And when it comes to finance players, those are banks, payment portals, non-banking financial companies, security broking, wealth management and distribution companies, jo ki traditionally business karte aaye hain. But now since the technology perspective has also come out, including of hardware, software, cloud and platform providers, these have boosted the world of finance and the way we see finance as an industry in the country and all over the world. Okay, but what does it consist of? Some examples are, there are digital lending and credit apps which is called peer-to-peer lending, which is a very growing part of this industry. Then there are credit card payments like Cred that you must have heard of. We all use mobile banking and mobile payments like HDFC banking app or SBI banking app or any other application like Paytm, PhonePe, Google Pay, etc. One of the biggest pillars of this industry is also now cryptocurrency and blockchain. If you have ever bought cryptocurrency through any of these apps, all of this is a part of fintech industry. Then now there are insurance fintech startups coming up which have made buying, processing and claiming insurance way much easier than how we used to look at the insurance industry a few years ago. Let's talk about the fintech industry numbers in India, which is expected to grow and reach up to $150 to $160 billion by 2025 and is currently the second highest funded industry in the country. Currently, there are more than 2,100 startups that form the fintech industry and 67% of those have been formed in the last 5 years. That means that even pandemic hasn't been able to stop this industry to grow exponentially. So whenever we talk about fintech industry, can you think of 3 to 4 startups? Can you comment down below 3 to 4 startups that come in your mind when I say the word fintech industry in India? I'll tell you names of the biggest startups in the fintech space, and these are Paytm, you must have seen Razorpay, which focuses on the payment needs of startups and enterprise. Then there are apps like Upstox, Cred, ET Money, InstaMojo, Pine Labs, PayU. And it's not just startups. Look at big companies starting their own payment portals like Ola Pay, Amazon Pay, Apple Pay, because these companies understand that the fintech industry is going to see in the coming years. Okay, so before we discuss the challenges, the two key market trends that you should remember about this industry is mainly increase in the mobile banking payments that has happened, jiska main reason India mein demonetization tha after 2015-16, this has grown exponentially. And the second is increase in fintech deals in Indian startups. And that talks a lot about the growing space or the journey that we have entered through this industry. But har industry ke kuch to challenges hote hain aur ye to abhi bahut zyada mature hona baki hai. To iske main challenges jo hame relevant lagte hain, and if you have any other ideas, post them in the comment section. But the main challenges are, as industries like peer-to-peer lending or online loans grow, there's less confidence from the consumer side, because if banks are not paying you loan, that means there's something wrong with your credit history. Aur agar peer-to-peer lending ho raha hai, yani bina bank ke, bina kisi इंस्टीट्यूशन के मैं आपको पैसे दे रहा हूँ थ्रू एन ऐप, देयर इज लेस कॉन्फिडेंस एंड इट माइट बी पॉसिबल दैट यू विल नॉट पे मी बैक और आई विल चार्ज अ वेरी हाई इंटरेस्ट रेट फ्रॉम यू। सो देयर इज लेस कॉन्फिडेंस स्टिल इन कंज्यूमर्स इन अ कंट्री लाइक इंडिया। एंड द सेकंड इज अबंडेंस ऑफ डेटा। देयर इज सो मच डेटा राइट नाउ इन द फिनटेक इंडस्ट्री ऑफ हाउ वी स्प्लर्ज आवर मनी, वेयर आर वी स्पेंडिंग, व्हिच इंडस्ट्रीज आर गेटिंग द मोस्ट आउट ऑफ इट। सो मच ऑफ कंज्यूमर डेटा एंड दैट कम्स विद चैलेंजेस फॉर डेटा सिक्योरिटी। एंड देयर आर स्टार्टअप्स ग्रोइंग इन डेटा सिक्योरिटी स्पेस एज वेल, बिकॉज द मोर द फिनटेक industry grows, the more threats it will have on data security. But again, having said all of that, this industry is bound to grow, and you should also read more about fintech industry in the links that we have given below. That were the basis of our research. I hope that this video has helped you to know a lot about fintech industry. And if you have any questions, drop us a message on WhatsApp. With that, this is it for this video. Stay healthy, stay safe.